These are the first graders from Abrams Elementary School.
Live in HD, balanced news and severe weather coverage.